Robots are a well-established method to make industrial production more flexible, more productive, more cost-effective. For me, it was therefore quite surprising to hear that machine builders very rarely integrate robots into the machine process itself. So let us ask B&R's robotic specialist Sebastian Brandstetter why we can hardly find robots integrated into machines.
Well, Stefan, the reason is quite simple. A robot has its own dedicated robotic controller and control cabinet. So engineering, diagnostics and maintenance are all performed using a dedicated system. It is therefore a huge effort to integrate robots into a machine.
But it would be possible, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would be possible. But even if you have the necessary resources to do this integration, there is still another problem. Machine automation and robotics are two different systems that need to communicate via gateways. With this approach, you cannot achieve the necessary performance for high-speed application like you find them on modern machines.
So what do machine builders need?
They need robots that are integral part of automation control system.
And I assume this is what we can see here.
Exactly. What you can see here is machine-centric robotics. Together with ABB, we created a solution that is absolutely unique on the market. We as B&R will offer ABB robots as an integral part of our control system.
And what is the benefit of this machine-centric robotics for a machine builder?
There is no need for a dedicated robotic controller, no need for a control cabinet, and also no need for a separate robotic application. So B&R will be the one-stop shop for machine builders, not only for PLCs, IOs, safety and motion, but also for robots.
Can you please give an example that we can understand how machine-centric robotics affects the production process?
Yes, certainly. Let's take a workpiece on the workpiece table as an example. Until now, the workpiece has to come to a complete stop and then the robot can start the machining process. With our new solution, machine-centric robotics, the robot and the workpiece can be in motion at the same time. So with this solution, the machine application calculates automatically optimized motion trajectory and so reduces the overall processing time.
Thank you, Sebastian.
Welcome.
B&R and ABB bring the world of robotics to the machine builders. With machine-centric robotics, OEMs can make the machines faster, more productive, and more cost-effective. This is automation.